Yeah. Please fill me with a Ruach HaKodesh, that I may speak your written words with boldness to those who listen. I ask all these things in Yeshua HaMashiach's name, amen. We'll start with the Shema. Listen and obey. Children of Yah, pay careful attention and respond. Yahweh is our power and authority. Yahweh works in unity with himself, and you shall act upon your love to Yahweh with your power and authority, with your thoughts and mind, with your entire body, and with all the muchness that you have. Proverbs 27. Don't boast about tomorrow, for you don't know what a day may bring. Let someone else praise you, not your own mouth, a stranger, and not your own lips. Stone is heavy and sand a dead weight, but a fool's provocation outweighs them both. Fury is cruel and anger overwhelming, but who can stand up to jealousy? Better open rebuke than hidden love. Wounds from a friend are received as well meant, but an enemy's kisses are insincere. A person who is full loathes a honeycomb, but to the hungry, any bitter thing is sweet. Like a bird that strays from its nest is a man who strays from his home. Perfume and incense make the heart glad. Also, friendship sweet with advice from the heart. Don't abandon a friend who is also a friend of your father. Don't enter your brother's house on the day of your calamity. Better a neighbor nearby than a brother far away. My son, become wise and gladden my heart so that I can answer my critics. The clever see trouble coming and hide. The thoughtless go on and pay the penalty. Seize his clothes because he guaranteed a stranger's loan. Take them as security for the unknown woman. Whoever greets his neighbor in a loud voice at dawn might just as well have cursed him. A leak that keeps dripping on a rainy day and the nagging of a wife are the same. Whoever can restrain her can restrain the wind or keep perfume on his hand from making itself known. Just as iron sharpens iron, a person sharpens the character of his friend. Whoever tends the fig tree will eat its fruit, and he who is attentive to his master will be honored. Just as water reflects the face, so one human heart reflects another. Sheol and Abaddon are never satisfied, and human eyes are never satisfied. The crucible tests silver, and the furnace tests gold, but a person is tested by his reaction to praise. You can crush a fool in a mortar with a pestle, along with the grain being crushed, yet his foolishness will not leave him. Take care to know the condition of your flocks and pay attention to your herds, for wealth doesn't last forever, neither does a crown through all generations. When the hay has been mown and the new grass appears, the mountain greens have been gathered. The lambs will provide your clothing. The goats will sell for enough to buy a field. But there will be enough goat's milk to buy food for you and your household and maintenance for your servant girls. End with Aaronic blessing. Yahweh will kneel before you presenting gifts, and he will guard you with a hedge of protection. Yahweh will illuminate the wholeness of his being toward you, bringing order, and he will provide you with love, sustenance, and friendship. Yahweh will lift up the wholeness of his being and look upon you and will set in place all you need to be whole and complete. Amen.